And the Roseville Police Department does need your help in identifying two suspected wallet thieves. Police say this pair stole a wallet at a coffee shop on Pleasant Grove Boulevard back on June 11th. They then used those credit cards to make purchases at a nearby Nordstrom Rack, Best Buy, and Ulta Beauty. If you recognize the people on your screen right there in those hats, you should call Roseville Police.